Thank you. chaos and destruction.
You said Dima is being tracked. Where is she?
Oh, she's motoring around, gathering intel she thinks is important to the rebel cause. Mm-hmm. Something about the vehicles catching fire over Fort Dracon. Now, them military gunboats there. Hey, son, nice flying. Perfect three-pointer.
Focus, ship.
Oh, right. Now, the military gunboats there, while they're speeding off, trying to stop them.
Why didn't you start?
Don't worry, Rico. Everything's under control. Your pal Mario's with her.
Mario?
Useless. Bon voyage!
Trico, they got a hair trigger.
I'll be careful.
doing out here anyway?
Rico, rebels report that when scouting Côte de Dragon, vehicles catch fire on approach. Very curious. Gathering information from contacts. For you about FOW near Côte Dragon.
Someone beat us to your contact, Dima. They're dead.
Inconvenient.
Dima?
What? Oh, yes. Also regrettable. Must hurry. Next contact may be in danger also.
This one too, Dima.
Damn it!
If they got this one, I don't think we'll be happy with what we find next.
I'm concerned. Next contact will not be dead.
You're coming with us.
You brought more friends than we agreed to, Dima.
Oh, well, yes. Situation changed, Annika. More dangerous than predicted.
I can see that.
Dima, are you going to introduce me to your,
Tio.
Rico.
I'm Mario, my bro.
I am not your bro.
I think you underestimated the value of your information, Dima. Why would you want to piss off Di Ravello? I want double.
No.
1.5.
No.
You're still a heartless.
Damn it.
Tio! Dima, stay in the cabin. You, tough guy, you just gonna stand there?
This should be interesting.
Trigon, etc. windy day again, eh?
Mario! Dima, I need your help!
Move!
Let's get him inside!
Annika! Stabilize him at the hole!
Rico, I'll show you where.
Right.
How much further?
Not far.
Rico, frate, did I do okay?
You're not done yet.
I always wanted to do good by you, Rico, ever since we were kids. Oh, man, I wish we was working on that car now. 17 years old, not a care in the world.
Me too, Mario.
Remember, Rico, when I haven't been happy since the morning after the bonfire.
Here, Rico, pull up here.
Careful.
I got it.
How does it look?
Internal bleeding, heavy trauma, most likely fatal.
Dima, work on your people skills.
He knows to be trusted.
Not part of the rebellion, but share the same enemy. Don't worry, Tio's repaired worse.
You'll be right. Keep you posted on that.
Not improving. Need more medical supplies. Come to COVID earliest convenience.
How's Mario doing?
Oh, resting. A unique blood type. Also, lacking supplies, without them chance of survival, statistically, well, not good.
You know, we could probably help save your friend.
Okay. Name your price, smuggler.
Oh, come on, it's just a tiny favor.
Why do I think I'm going to regret this?
Okay, look. Look at this tank.
What are these modifications?
Rebels say this thing takes multiple RPG hits without so much as a scratch. My hypothesis, they all tap the beryllium chemical bonding to a
okay, thank you. Thank you, Tio. Tio gets very excited. All you need to know, this thing is worth a lot of money.
This tank can't be destroyed.
Steal it from me. Find out.
Now I understand. I'll get you your tank. You get Mario everything he needs.
You strike a hard bargain.
Send me the coordinates. Hang in there, Mario.
The tank is embedded in a military convoy moving towards Polar Bay. Get the drop on the convoy and hijack it while its shields are down.
Thank you.
have upgraded the shield. Just be careful with it. The coils need to recharge, so it will power down automatically.
Mario says you're good. Give this race a shot. Show Medici what you got.